Hey, what is up, guys? So, today I'm going to be making a starfish, and I'll possibly paint it. It will take a while, so it's going to be like a two-part video. I hope you guys enjoy the video. That is now done. Just gotta sling open. I gotta just cut this thing out here. Then I can start putting out the legs and stuff. Cut the little triangle things out. I'm just gonna sand down the edges to make it more, round. Since it's gonna take forever doing it by hand, I'm gonna use this just so it won't take as long.
domed it, however you say it. It's a little flat right there, but it'll be all right. I'm just gonna curve it, curve this. I'll curve all of the legs around, so it's like a, yeah.
Just a quick update. I'm gonna be doing like a vlog thing now. So basically anything that seems interesting or, well, just anything I guess I'll do and make it a vlog and everything. So if you have watched my previous videos, well, I'm sorry. And if you haven't, then don't. If you want to still, then I warned you. So if you guys want to see me make anything else out of wood, like anything specific, then let me know in the comments and I'll try to make that. I have absolutely no experience in making stuff out of wood. So, yeah. I smoothed it out, and it's really, really smooth. And you know, it's all the sides are curved and everything, and it's looking pretty good. And so this is going to be the end of the video, and I'm going to do a part two where it's like putting all the design and maybe painting it or something, I don't know. So I'll maybe just off camera do like some just like in here, because it isn't really, it's kind of, you know, not smooth and kind of missing the little crevices right there. So it is not totally complete yet, but it's getting there. So if you guys want to see more wood stuff, or if you want to see something specific, carve a whale, I don't know, something, just leave it in the comments and I'll try to, I'll attempt to carve it or something, or just, you know, cut it out and do something with it. So, yeah, I'll see you guys in the next video.